Guys, I'm streaming at 3 a.m. at a sleepover. I want people to wake up.
So the drink is called Bonnie, and it's causing. I don't know, but it's a cosmic soda, so that's even better. Because it's really sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna treat miss me, I'm a huge dragon. I got it. Don't tell me you're gonna stop. Did you end it?
No.
This man pulled a no accident. Right, let's go. If you want the first person, I'll get their messages. Damn. Cosmic soda, this is actually pretty good.
Describe the flavors.
What?
Describe the flavors.
It has this subtle aftertaste of cotton candy. With like a fruity faint taste. So like when you eat it, it tastes kind of fruity. And then it has like a cotton candy like aftertaste.
Gee, put something down.
What?
Put a troop down at the entrance.
Alright. Where's the entrance? Oh. You do not hear me asking. What?
Okay.
I'm pretty much. I have to. I'm zooming. Are we fighting zombies? Put down your phone.
I know.
Wait, do I do money to your phone?
No.
Actually, this energy drink tastes really good. Like most energy drinks have a strong flavor, but this energy drink has like mostly a subtle acid. Like, you've had Monster, right?
Yeah.
You know how when you drink this, like, boom, it hits you?
No.
Like, you just put it in your mouth?
No, it's like Monster's horrible.
Wait, have you had the Monster juice, like chaotic and shit?
I with you, what are you talking about?
Okay. Yeah, like, so your drinks is citrus, but this one is like kind of like you drink it, like it tastes like your mouth tastes like cotton candy. What is so good? it like come out of your home base when you get it?
The military base, well. I'm at 666.
Did you know that order 666? Six is like the six letter in the alphabet is F, so order 66 is also order F.
Friendly fire.
Yeah, friendly fire.
Game on the volume, it's way too loud. Like, I can hear the guns echoing.
How's this?
A lot better. I heard like double guns, it was horrible. Thank you. Us money got me chip chip.
What?
Nothing. What is that?
Come here. My sniper is literally half off the fucking tip. He was on the whole corner. So come here. The sniper right here. He's like not even on. He's getting destroyed.
Sell your old troops. Jeep.
What?
Sell your old troops.
Okay.
And then place them over here.
I can buy more troops now. This is probably the best part. Just jumping around after the win.
Clean up.
Yeah.
Are you playing?
Trying to spend more money. How about it, demo man? So,
hmm.
You want to release the scout before I don't know if to buy it or do I save up for the user and the hunter?
By the what?
Do I buy the paintballer or just the user?
That's up to you. You can make that decision.
The paintballer better than that.
Yeah, better than the scout. The scout's horrible.
Okay, let me ask you. So what is the proximal? I mean, how long it takes for you?
What is the what?
Sorry. There's three stats. There's like a radar stat, a bullet stat, and a like stat. What do each of those mean? Which one is them?
I don't know, to be honest. Cleaner probably knows.
Cleaner. Which symbol means damage? What's that? Is that damage? Or is that how it
works? That's like.
What about the target?
The target one is like damage.
And what about the
damage? Like. How long it takes to like refresh for the next one? Or the beef person?
I thought the target was. Wrong.
I changed.
Anyway,
I changed. My lineup.
The what?
Oh, Mr. A joined.
What did you change?
My friend Mr. A joined. The level 300.
No, That's how you know he's right, you can have a party. Create a party in Linux.
No way, my thing.
You're Adobe.
Adobe.
Hello. I'm having him invite you. If you get a front, if you get an invite from, like,
hop along.
Yeah, join it. I bet. Man is a crazy goat. I wish I met this guy when I was like at level 2. Bro, it's a sweat, bro. He's so good. This man is amazing at this game, bro. I jeet ready up.
I can't click you because I don't have a pet. Sorry, I guess I didn't like that. It's like I'm a jerk.
I'm gonna restart my entire laptop.
I'll be.
stuff. Smallest corner. We should be good for a few rounds, right? One of the rounds we should get.
Oh yeah, you're fine. This dude will carry us. It's fine if he gets there. We lose the amount of health that it has. Oh, what the hell? Thank you.
Are you back?
What?
You're back, right?
He's teaching me new things. He's still teaching me new things. In the chat, yeah.
Chat?
Roblox chat?
Wait, how do you chain?
You get three at a time.
So the only one has to be high level?
Yeah, one has to be level 4, and the rest have to be level 2.
And then like level 4, 1 plus level 2, 1 plus 2. Why are all of them so cool?
Not cool. Look how much there are. Thank you.
7.
Tony, the game's easy. If you have like good players. Join his game. I have him added as a friend, so I'll wait till he joins the game, then I'll join him, and then you add, then you join me. I'm waiting for Mr. A. Okay, I'm in.
How do I join?
What do you mean? Go to friend. Friends. You know how to join Roblox. Yeah. Did he invite you up?
What's the Star Wars anime movie?
That is not good, bro.
What?
I just unequipped some important towers. And he started the game. So we'll be playing this game with 4 towers. Let you know that, man. Hold on. Let's try out the Pyromancer.
Are you changing your... So let's see, the good ones are one, military base, two for sure.
What?
Four, and then accelerator. Yes.
What'd you say?
So I'm saying the ones part of the base, the turret, and the main.
Wait, rename what you just said.
Military base.
Engineer has the highest DPS in the game. Well, come in. Oh, don't do what I did. You can walk through the and the hill. But you don't understand the pain I had to go through trying to get minigun. Cause dude, like when you're bad, nobody wants to play with you. So I was just like, it's just like me and Clea, are you sure? But it kills the base. I didn't know that. I quit medics, so. Oh yeah, he said his friend said, if you want to enjoy this game, don't do hardcore.
No way, sir.
What do you mean?
Just
I mean, we're just letting them go because they're like weak, so it's not really gonna affect anything. And I have medics, so I could just heal up the base. I did not know I could do that with the. Dude, this man is snoring right next to me. What?
Oh, well.
Bro, why would Kalina be sleeping over? When are you playing?
He's playing the
take that.
You don't save?
Like, look at it.
So it's, I mean,
it's just lagging horribly.
To be honest though, like, you can honestly just go on CapCut and make what you made in like 10 seconds. Just look, make the intro, clean it. All you have to do is screen record what you have. You extract that audio, put it on top of a video of Uzi, put little Uzi Vert, and boom, you have 5 hours worth of Kalina's work done. In
like,
10 minutes. No, I'm saying it took her 5 hours. Or like, actually it took her the whole day.
Bro, you're putting way too much work into this. You don't use Adobe for school.
Yeah, don't use Adobe. Use something, like, everyone always complains about it. What are you talking about? To make it life harder?
No.
They wouldn't know. Adobe doesn't work. You guys always complain about Adobe anyways. Wait, what is he talking about? Yeah, start, you only get 600 scout is 300. Mini is 3k. If gold mini is 4.5. I like how we're just not defending. She's 900. It takes, the farms are expensive. That's the only downfall about the farm. You get money, but you risk money. Yeah. Okay.
I heard so many of them. I'm gonna put on the side.
Okay.
I don't have enough.
I'm just waiting for this man to put down accelerator. Accelerator does the OP thing. That's like, it's like Inferno Tower from Clash of Clans. That's basically what it is. How'd you never use Inferno Tower? Alright, Inferno Tower in Clash Royale.
I don't use your Clash Royale either. Wait, is Inferno Tower in Clash Tower or whatever?
There's a boss at this level. That's not even a bad boss, bro. I was expecting something. VIP costs money.
Yeah,
huh? What? I have that.
What?
I have Crooked Boss.
Isn't that cost Robux?
No, you just reach level 30 and get it for free.
Oh.
Oh shit. Look how low we're getting. This man has a level 3 Crooked Boss. I'm just about ready to start putting shit down. He's farming as well. Gold Crook Boss.
But I have all my troops maxed out.
I want to try this out.
What's this? What's
longer burn time, more burn damage. More fire damage, longer burn, double tick speed. Bro, how can he not see, bro? Are you stupid? Either because they're shadow people. You have to get them to a certain upgrade level in order to actually get them. Depends on the character. I think so. I'm telling you, there's a lot of things about this game that I don't know. I just, like, I'm basically just as new as you. Like, I just played yesterday. I guess. Bigger flames, more defense, melting. I want to get one pyromagic. Oh dude, that's crazy. So if you have gold crook boss, then you can get gold crooked guards.
Has four gold crook bosses?
Yeah, this man is insane.
Can we give him a level?
What is him? Okay, I'm gonna start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's say cell 666. Okay. Am I stupid? What does the healing do? Okay, I'm so confused. Gee, do you watch Scream? Scream. Ghostface. What'd you say?
I said I feel like you're gonna scream or they get the
bus.
Story for Halloween is good. Last week, you mean Jason's a inhuman being? Like, come on. Don't die. You remember that? They killed Jason.
Yeah.
And then she says something like, what if Jason's like, some bullshit.
Thank you.
I have movement.
I did not mean to do that. Whatever, I don't care. Gee, look how insane this looks.
What?
Look how insane this looks.
Jeez. Boss ton. I have 98,000. Holy fuck.
I know what the healer does now. So it heals up the base, and it also helps with like, you know, when he stuns the people, the boss, the healer is the only one that doesn't get stunned, and so it, like, unstuns everyone else whenever he does that. If you get a lot, then you can freeze the enemies and shit. Alright, G, join me. No clue.
2 days ago, right?
No clue. Two, three, four. Right here. I want. Then I'm gonna go for DJ. You ready up?
I did.
Wait, what can I move? Cheat? Why can't I move?
Wait, the game's turning?
Yeah.
Where did it come from?
Wait, hold on. Okay, G. You know when like you press WASD and you're supposed to move? It's like WASD, it's clicking on each individual thing. I did tab or okay, tab worked.
It's like on Xbox when you like press the
Yeah, I just didn't know what the key button was. Well, I just missed out on money. Thank you. you put more things down.
What?
Put more things down.
I don't have money. It costs minimum 300.
Yeah, beginning of the game is really hard to get set up.
I can't put things down.
But the freezer doesn't do damage, it just slows them down. The freezer adds on to with like other people.
Let's go. We have help. We might die. I
think the elves are gonna help.
They're shooting them from 5 lanes over. Alright, I got it.
I'm tired.
No. I have some my spinning on stronger longer I have money. This is perfect. I cannot see the shadow people. I have money. I can see the shadow people. I'm shooting them through the building.
How are you playing and watching the dog?
Because this is passive as well. I have no money, so I can't even upgrade anything. I'm so broken this game.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh my god. This is wave 22. How are we alive? It's wave 22. But you guys have so much money. Gold money. I have some money. Okay. 4,000. Oh, some money. Well, I was just trying to walk with him. I thought he was a bus for sure. I still have no money. That's insane. Oh shoot, Kalina, are you awake?
Yeah.
Totally forgot she existed. Oh, are you awake?
Is she sleeping?
John! Oh, he's not moving. He's not moving.
He's not breathing either.
Jalen, do not go. I'm coming like a mile. How do you don't have what call this there?
Was midstream.
Midstream, mid game. Mailbox, but it's not. Bro, no, it's not.
You don't need to have a voicemail.
I know.
It's goodbye.
You're right, sir. Ooh. Ooh. Maybe he woke up. John!
Hi.
I'm sorry. Oh. I'm sorry you called a voicemail box that is not your test yet.
John!
Do you do has it been up this whole time, right? No, that's why I was walking around and talking to the dude this entire time.
Oh my God, that's shit, it's almost the last room. Bro, what is this music? God damn. Let's go. That only took 30 fucking minutes.
Clear. Cleaner. She fell asleep. He already has way more coins than you do. And he's played like four games. You. He's played four games. Like four.
What? How many games has he played?
Four.
So we're with this dude and then the one. So that's what, 500? 700,
700,
700.
So 3,300 coins.
Because hardcore is 700 coins.
That's
right?
Not hardcore.
Or whatever mode, I get 700 coins. I have every single starter power. No, I can't buy. I need to get this number.
Ajit, join.
Oh shit, I keep forgetting that to be. Give me a second.
Did you accept it?
I don't.
He invited you, but you wasted it.
Yeah. shouldn't be an invite sin. Let's go on.
That brill easy. Gee, that brill easy.
What?
That brill easy.
Brill easy, what? Yo, this is not brill easy. This is baby spicy. I'm gonna find that dude that's like, what do you mean, man? So, we're already screwed. My dudes are gonna go to the.
Guys, hello, hello. Cleaner, are you done?
Something's wrong.
Need help.
You need what?
Help.
Bro, I have money. I can try to put some money in it. Better vision. Like, I cannot upgrade anything, and I need $200 to put some money in it. Sniper, do your... Tell them.
Gee, we look at our health.
I there's nothing I can do. I have no money.
It's really nice day, though.
I literally spent all my money.
But that's literally Belize.
What?
That's literally Belize.
Well, I mean, I get some of that. This is different. Thank you.
Bell, my kids, Bell King, exercising them.
Wait, what?
Dylan. You just sleep.
I'm sleeping again.
Dylan. Who's dead? Probably not doing anything.
Oh, you do it.
No, I've done it so much.
Do it again.
No.
You have to.
I've done it way too much. No.
You have to.
No.
You have to.
No. I told you first. Let me do it.
No, you have to.
No, I don't.
No, yes, you do.
No, I don't.
But you want him awake.
Okay, yeah. And what is your point?
Exactly, so you have to do it.
No, you do it. You do it. I told you first.
No.
I told you first. You do it.
Oh my gosh, bro, this is just amazing. Right? It's like you see, that's a base in that bottle. It's a bit deep on the ground. It's sunset. You're studying all we see. That's what you don't understand. That's part of the difference in the fifth grade. But they've been that way for every single test in that class. Like, that's why I'm definitely all my class. What do you mean, all? Now we're just talking about.
G John.
What?
John.
Bro, it's just giving me up. What else?
It's a
ring
join the invite.
Shit. No! Oh, it's still there. What side are you coming from?
The side that you're next nearby.
Wait, bro, which side did it come from?
Hmm?
Bro!
Wait,
But the prep is should you Show them. Let me skip one. Trevor, hurry. Trevor! Let's go.
How's money on me? Got me drip drip.
Yeah. It's like so cool, like the cushioning. so good, bro. Like, you know, it's just the fact that my body can't get too many bars here, so the connection doesn't kind of hit me. But, no, sir, my name is Bryce, and I'll be your waiter for today. I haven't decided what it's ordering yet, so I have the chicken tenders. Sorry, sir. I have that on the menu. Sir, hello, sir. My name is Uncle. Go get some, like, please. Plenty of meat. Sorry. Child services, I'd like to bribe mom to go get some white chicken. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We have here. Right. By myself. Did you really think you could get a little feeling of Officer Spice? I'm really sorry, officer. I'm just trying to get some brothers and sisters. We're going to miss my friends. We're going to miss my friends. Money or any when was the last time you guys had some rip? When did Jesus die on the cross? Gasp! I was supposed to be starving. I'd really like to let you keep those oranges, son. But I gotta do my job. Whoa, 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 look what we have. Oh, I'm bored. I have nothing to do. Why don't you go read a book? I gotta calm down. I almost slapped a hoe. I'm bored. I need something to do. That's the first and last time I have ever eaten so much. Time to wrap this up. I gotta get it. No.
No John, rest and not have enough food. John, you guys still not have enough money. How about this one?
Nah, you bitch. Just like today, bro, just to make your assistant. All right, I'm gonna count. When I get to five, I'm gonna pretend to hit you. And if you glitch, just try not to embarrass yourself. That's the case.
Yo, this man is a giant boss. I'm calling it. I'm still awake. Hello? Nobody's awake.
Is it the end?
Welcome to
the right. Give me your channel. I got the channel. It's all up to me. Who needs to AFK? Fuck. No. No. I used my joy, holy shit. Shit, I'm gonna see how somebody well. Basically using a bomber slot. No, kill this dude. No. 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 Freeze him. No. It's over. We lost. John! John. John! What's doing? What's doing? Wow. There was nothing much. I was having a dream. Welcome to Verizon Wireless. You're calling now. Bro, John, wake up. Good. Deep,
I'm not sleeping.
Hello?
Hey.
You're awake?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I thought it was only me.
No. Is she also sleeping?
Yes. I had to hold on the hard. And I died so.
It's gonna be streaming for 24 hours.
I'm probably gonna wake up in like 2 hours, but like, oh shit, I can't sleep. You're a homeless man.
What does call failed mean?
I have no idea. Hey.
Hey. No way. My text still saved at the very top.
Welcome to Verizon Wireless. Now be
Thank you.